Well, I chose pediatric neurosurgery as a career because of two fairly simple reasons. The first is that I love neurosurgery. I love every aspect of it, from taking care of the brain to taking care of the spine and spinal cord. And the second reason is I love taking care of children. When you take care of children, you don't just take care of the child, but you also take care of the parent as well. And you have to be willing and able to focus not only on the child, but also in the child's experience, but also the parents, and guiding them through what is a terribly frightening time in their life. When they put their trust in you to take care of their child, it's a great honor. And with that honor comes a great responsibility, that you have to do the very best that you can to take the best care of them that you can. I've been very lucky in my life and in my career to have excellent mentors. Chief amongst those mentors has been my father. He emphasized the value of having an excellent team. What makes a practice great or truly exceptional isn't just the physicians, it's actually the entire team. And at UVA, we have an excellent team, particularly in our pediatric division. Over the last decade, UVA has invested heavily in new equipment and equipment that we are able to use in the operating room to make our operations safer and less invasive and to provide a more certain outcome to our patients. And so I'm very proud of this department and very proud of what's been achieved and grown over the last 40 years here. Although I'm very proud of what's been built, I'm even more excited about the future because this department is continuing to grow and expand its horizons. And I'm absolutely confident about the future of the department and the care that we will continue to be able to give the people of Virginia.